I'm Malcolm. I'm 16 and I go to Central High School. They brought me out here today. I mean, it's a good event. You know what I'm saying? It's a good thing for the community, for everybody to stay out of trouble and, you know what I'm saying, actually do something positive. And above the influence to me, it's a great thing, you know? It just keep us from seeing what we usually see out in poverty or what we see in the streets today. And we just want to live through it and do something better with our life.